Little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say,
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning, just the same. It's just the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Good morning, Monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
that's
a
right. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, the girl is strange. No question.
Hello, flavored. I'm a bit too sweet.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind her name is salt. I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
我都不是三 D 人，
我知道。
Why you hungry and making me eat with you? I'm very, very hungry.
你别吃啊。
No, I'm just gonna try one bite and just leave it all to you. Don't worry.
Really?
Yeah, I'm really, really serious.